I'm Carl Barkemeyer. I defend clients charged with drug distribution in Monroe, Louisiana. If you or someone you know has been arrested for a drug distribution charge, I may be able to help. For 14 years, I have defended hundreds of clients with drug distribution charges in Louisiana. I wrote the book on how to defend drug charges in Louisiana. Please see my website for more information on drug distribution charges. There's a lot of information regarding the penalties and defenses to these types of charges. The criminal laws in Louisiana get harsher every year. These charges require serious care and skill, of which I provide to my clients. So if you or someone you know has been arrested for drug distribution, give me a call. I'll be happy to help.